fast and speed.
We're at 1,200 RPM.
So you can't hear much at all, but I'm actually just talking normally, and you definitely hear over the spin speed. So they are pretty much all they're hyped up to be, it seems like. They're just very, very quiet for, I mean, we're not spinning at 2,000, but 1,200 is a decent spin speed, and it's very quiet for that. Would not have a problem with this being somewhere in a living area for maybe 10 minutes of this, maybe less. It's not bad at all. It's very smooth touching it. There's no vibration, there's no movement. Nothing. And it seems to be a different sort of sound than a lot of front loaders. It seems to be slightly lower in pitch, not so high in pitch. The typical airplane taking off sound, people describe it as. It's pretty consistent, and you see even here that the drum is not even moving much at all. Slightly, but not a large amount of movement in and out for it. Kind of hard to see in the drum right now. There's a little bit of steam in there because it was a warm 60-degree wash. But this is just mostly for sound. Just how darn quiet it actually is. Thought the Europeans had it, but it seems that the Asians. Countries make some really good products. Of course, like I said, this is Korean made, and here it goes. It's faster. It's a little boomy for a second, but it'll pass and just be smooth and calm again. Drum's even shaking less now. Maybe the drum's more stable. Just the sound has gone up slightly in pitch. Basically, just the air being pushed around. That's all you hear. The machine is just shaking everywhere.
my flashlight right there, and that's where my flashlight is. And it's not knocked over, and it's not going anywhere. So that's what the flat is, and that's full speed, and that's there in the middle now. That is a little different sound, and of course it always depends what you have in the wash. Some things make more noise than other things. It's just law of nature, aerodynamics, sound. The faster something goes, the more noise it's going to make. So, but it's not a horrible noise. It's a bearable noise for, you know, this now is a little bit louder than earlier, but this is, we have, so it's tolerable quiet. It can be definitely somewhere in a living area and you won't have to hear much noise for long at all. So still talking in normal voice, and I am in a small room as well, so a very small concrete little laundry room, so it's not large. It's from there to there, and you see, it's not big at all, so it is pretty quiet for what it is. That's the final spin speed on that cycle, and that's it. Just wanted to show you that and see the comparable, how quiet it is.